Okay, so I wanted to show you my Biglin collection, I think that's what I call it. First I'll show you how you can remove the crossbow. I already made a video about this in a previous video. If I remember, I will put a link in the description. So in this first replay, I set it up so four piglins could shoot at me, and after some time their crossbow would break. You can give piglins a shield, as you can see on the right. So eventually all of these crossbows will break, and yeah, for the next clip I'm showing you how easy it is to capture one of these guys. And I forgot in the, forgot to say, if you do this yourself, stay at your PC, because there's a very small chance that they can still shoot you if you do like four pillagers, no, not pillagers, four of these guys, let's just call them guys. If you do four of them, there's a very small chance that they can still hit you. So I would stay at the PC. For this clip, I haven't had one of them shoot me if it's only one. So it's a very easy setup, just snaps on the floor, glass. If you for some reason give an item to one of these guys and you don't want these guys to keep it, you can just give him a crossbow. If you have a pillager farm, you can get a crossbow with very low durability. Give it to him and he will actually trade it back, as you can see in this clip. Yeah, clip, replay I guess. Okay, so this is my collection of these guys. I have one with a Totem of Undying, a fishing rod guy, a hope guy, axe, a shovel, pickaxe. I can give him pretty much any item. A sword, a trident, and this guy I just captured. I still need to remove the crossbow. I'm gonna keep, not give this guy anything. So he's just gonna be barehanded. Do keep in mind, if you do this yourself, they are not pillagers, they still attack you if you get close enough, even though they don't have any items in their hands. And yeah, that's all I wanted to show you. Let me know in the comments below what you think of this video. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye guys.